With the rollback of our rights, which has taken place against our wishes and without any debate, without any public consultation whatsoever.
So, Gordon, but clearly, if I can imagine, so I'd like to introduce you to the chair for today's events, is Rachel Whelan, or Rachel E. Phelan. And Rachel will speak and take over proceedings from here in.